Hey, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So while all you bigger movie critics than me are dropping your early reviews for Oppenheimer and Barbie, A Haunting in Venice, the official trailer has dropped. Now, for those that don't quite know, this is not your typical haunting movie. It is actually a whodunit and a sequel to the films Murder on the Orient Express and Death on the Nile. Now, I'm just gonna say, I did not see those movies. All I know is that they are whodunits, like murder mysteries, based off of Agatha Christie stories. And with each film, it does center around new characters and everything. And this one has the same detective from the past two movies, I believe. But this actually takes place on Halloween night during a seance. So what I know is that, like, there's a seance going on at Halloween night, and somehow, some way or another, someone ends up getting murdered. So this detective from those past films comes in to investigate and figure out who is the killer. So I don't know how much emphasis this is gonna have on horror or like haunting, but I like murder mysteries, I like whodunits, and I like horror. So with this being the first official trailer, I've seen the teaser in theaters and it looks fine enough in that brief way. But I do plan on checking this one out. So let's check out this official trailer, everyone.
Hercule Poirot, I've found something. I've looked at it from every which way.
I'll say this. As a detective, that is not a horror movie detective.
I'll up to something, my friend.
I've seen a million of these so-called psychics, each one a fake.
Oh, there's Tina Fey.
I do not believe in psychics.
See, it's definitely like horror themed. I just don't know how much of a horror movie, quote, I'm expecting it to be. Aww, Michelle Yeoh.
I'd give all I have to hear my daughter's voice. If someone wants to be heard, we are here. Listening.
Mom?
Whoa!
Felicia?
Okay.
What is happening?
I'm so excited now seeing this. Oh, that's the murder! Wait, is that the murder? I was gonna say, if that's the murder... How is he trying to figure out who did it? He was right there.
No one shall leave this place until I know who did it.
Oh, or maybe that is the murder. I don't know. This is confusing to me. But I'm excited to see it. This looks fun.
Just admit that you are up against something bigger than you.
No!
I want to see it. It looks fun.
You were saying?
Something in this house tried to kill me.
Don't look at me.
Now, what if the murderer is a spirit? How's that gonna work for your little investigation? Your little case.
No one shall leave until I find if the living have been killed by the dead.
Okay.
You have been hiding here all
the time. It's very strange with this being a murder mystery. Like, with it being presented in this fashion, I don't know. It seems a little complicated, but I'm into it. I'll check it out. But yes, guys, that is going to do it for my reaction of the official trailer for Haunting in Venice. How do you think this movie's gonna hold up? Do you think it's gonna do well with that horror theme and with this being a murder mystery whodunit? Also, as a follow-up to the past films, which weren't, I don't believe, genuine, like, horror-themed stuff. I don't know, this one just seems a little bit complicated. But let me know, guys, especially for those that have seen the other two films. How do you think this one's gonna deliver? Yes, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. I will see you guys this weekend with some reviews. We got Cobweb, we got Barbie, we got Oppenheimer. So I will see you guys for sure this weekend. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you're having a good day. Let me know what you guys thought about the video down below.